Richard, Brodie, welcome back to York City. You must be delighted to be back here once again.
Yeah, delighted. Absolutely delighted. It wasn't even a decision to make, really. It was a formality, really, once I knew the club were interested.
When did you first hear of that news?
It was a couple of weeks ago. Unfortunately, the club got relegated to the Conference. And I feel like I've got some unfinished business here. I didn't manage to get the club promoted last time round. And I've come back to do my most best to try and do that.
It must feel as though you're coming back home, in a sense.
Yeah, it does. It was the happiest time in my career. Unfortunately, I moved on, or fortunately, however way you want to look at it. And the club received a massive sum of money. But I don't really want to come here and talk about the last time. I've come here to start afresh and to show people what I'm about, to show people I'm a different person, a different player, all for the better.
Given your record in the National League, I imagine there was quite a few clubs interested in you, but I imagine at the same time when York City came forward, it was a simple decision to make.
It was a simple decision. It was football-wise, it was the most simple decision I've ever had to make. Family-wise, it was difficult. It's the first time I've had to make a decision where I've not just got to consider myself, I've got to consider my partner and my baby that's on the way. But as far as football concerned, it was the easiest decision I've ever had to make, and it's not about money, it's not about anything, it's about enjoying my football somewhere where I enjoyed my football most in the past.